Hello, guys. We have got our 45-minute total body workout coming at you today. So all you need are a couple different varieties of dumbbells, and that's about it. I don't know. You won't need a band or anything like that. Perhaps a step or a bench if you would like it for some modification offerings. And without further ado, let's just get into our warm-up, okay? Let's get a total body warm-up first, starting with some hip openers. I like to start with these just to get some mobility going in that lower half. So just bring it right around to the front and bring it right around to the back. So if you need to find something for balance here, grab onto that wall. Good, bring it back around. Good, and then other side. In 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, right back around and to the front, around and back. Good, keep going here. And then we'll get the upper body. We'll just kind of rotate back and forth between the lower and the upper, getting nice and stretched out in 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and take a staggered stance with those feet, and we're going to get some swimmer's arms coming forward. So keep that core nice and tight here, coming forward with those arms, and then we're going to reverse that motion in 3, 2, and 1. Take your pause and reverse it back, just like that. Good. So core is nice and tight. We're going to be doing some abs today. So we've got that coming up. We've got some back rows. We've got triceps. So all the things today, guys. 3, 2, and 1. Take a pause. We're going to reach our top arm over. So take your wide stance here. Place one hand on your hips and just reach over. Take a look over that left shoulder. Get that side body and then bring it to the other side. So reach over. Take a look up over that shoulder. Place it down and do it again. So reach. Good, bring it back in. One last time, in 3, 2, and 1. Let's get the triceps. So take your left arm behind, grab your elbow, reach down, your fingertips down the center of your back. Get nice and stretched out here. We've got quite a bit of tricep work today, so definitely want to get those nice and stretched out. You can release that and then grab the other arm. Same deal, reach down. And then let's see what else. I want to get into some lateral movement today, so we're going to go into a lateral lunge into a reverse lunge in 3, in 2, and 1. So here we go. We're going to take our right leg and we're going to step out. So lateral lunge, and then I want you to go into a reverse lunge. Okay? So just stay on this side, lateral to the reverse. We'll do this 2 more times before we hit the other side, and then we will head down to the mat. One last time. Over, center, and we're going back. Now do the other side 4 times. Lateral. Center, reverse. This is just the warm-up, guys. Okay, we are going to be working with some lateral lunges today, okay, and a little bit of a power lunge with our back rows. So step back one last time. Let's make it even on both sides. Step over, center, and reverse it back. Good. Let's head down to the mat to finish up our stretching. Take your right leg in the front, place your hands on your hips, and push yourself forward here. You can even rock back and forth a little bit. Okay, forward and back, getting your hamstrings. We actually don't have any deadlifts today. We did quite a bit of deadlifts in our lower body workout on Wednesday. So no hamstring work. Well, we'll get hamstring work, but no specific deadlifts, okay? So push forward and rock back. Good. You can even come here into that deeper stretch. Place your fingertips forward. Tuck your chin, round your back. Good, and then we're going to switch sides. 3, 2, 1, last thing here. So we'll go same deal. So hands on the hips, push yourself forward, rocking back and forth, getting those quads nice and stretched out. Hamstrings too, sitting back. Good, we'll take our fingertips forward here, reach. Move that, good, that's probably sounding staticky. Okay, tuck your chin, reach your hands forward. We've got 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, so format. We're going pyramid, okay? So I know some of you guys love this, some of you don't, but we're doing it anyways. All right, so pyramid format, it moves very fast. So the way it works, 7 exercises in total. We start with 1, work our way up to 7. Once we get all 7 moves in a row, we start taking moves off, okay? So they are 30 seconds each. Okay, and as we go, we get little breaks. They're tiny, though, so we just keep going and going and going. So the buildup is, okay, a little tough, and then we start getting some release at the end, okay, with those moves coming down. So first move we're going to get into is a weighted squat punch. So, guys, I want these weights to be something that you can punch forward with, so nothing too crazy heavy, right? But I also do want you using some sort of weight. So I'm going to start with 10s. I'm probably going to end up having to go lower, but you're going to get into a squat. We're going to punch forward for two, and then we're going to jack our feet together. So it's a little strength cardio. Feet together, jack. One, two, feet together, jack. You don't like the jacks, you go punch, punch, tap in the foot. Punch, punch, tap in the foot. So these punches are slow because you've got weights, okay? That's our first move. We're going 30 seconds, guys, going right into this here. Starting, make sure you've got your water handy, okay? We're gonna need to stay hydrated through this workout. Three, two, and one. Here we go. So take that squat. Punch forward, cross your body, take a jack, come back down into your squat. Get settled in, punch, punch, in and down. Punch, punch, center and down. So those jacks are completely optional, guys. I realize that these are challenging with those weights in your hand, right? So take out the jack. Oh my gosh, feeling this already. Jack it in, come down, cross punch. Cross punch. You come in, you come down. One more punch, punch, center, and down. Good. Ooh, that's gonna be a killer. All right. So that was move one. We're adding on another move. Okay, we're gonna get our back. We've got single arm back rows on the right arm. We will go back and forth between arms. Okay, don't worry, I won't have you do the same arm the whole time. Right arm back rows. That's move number two. Left leg in the front in your power lunge. You've got your right arm going. Okay, we're starting back with two punch, jack. If you get to a point where you need to just go with your body weight, don't worry about using dumbbells. Okay, here we go. In five, four, three, two, and one. Get low again. Cross punch, jack or step. Get low. Cross, cross, up and down. Good. Push, push, center and down. Ooh, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go lighter on these dumbbells. I can already tell. Push, push, center, and down. Good. Punch it, center, down. We've got 5 seconds. One more. In, out, down, punch, punch. Three, two, one. Ooh, yay. We're going back rows. Okay, we only have about 10 seconds. Pick up one dumbbell in your right hand. We're going right arm back rows in five, four, three. I'm gonna use a kettlebell too. And one. Here we go. Right arm first. Power lunge. Let's pull back. Pull back. Good. Make sure you keep everything nice and line. Right here. So we're not opening our bodies up. We're keeping it nice and parallel with that mat. Down. Pull. Inhale down. Exhale up with that back row. Okay. So we've got glutes turning on with that power lunge. And then we've got our back row turning on with these rows. Elbow leads. Okay, like a hook, your elbows being pulled back. Three, two, and one. Oh, drop it down. All right, this is full body if I've ever seen one. Okay, full body workout today, guys, no joke. All right, we're going into our cardio move. Okay, so after we finish our back row on the left arm, we'll do the left arm. We're doing shuffles up, up, down, down. We go up, up, reach down, down. We reach up, up, down, down. That's our move for cardio. Back to the top with the squat punch. Okay, we're going it again. We've got three. I gotta lighten up the weights. Two and one. Okay, here we go. We're in that squat. Punch, punch. We go jack in. Wow, this is much better. My arms were like getting out on those. Punch, punch, in and down. I do want this to be into the arms as well as the legs. Okay, arms, legs, cardio on this move. But okay, if you're sacrificing form with that heavier weight, go down. Push, push, in, out. Punch, punch. Really get that full extension if you can on those punches. Cross, down, cross, cross. Three, two, one. Here we go. Back to the back row. So now get your left arm. So your right leg, right? Yeah. Right leg's gonna be in the front. Here we go. Three, two, and one. Let's go. Power lunge, left side. We've got our back row here. Pull back. Good. If you need and you have like a chair or something that you need to hold for balance, you could always do that. I'm falling over. Speaking of balance, pull back. Pull back. Single arm back row on the right. We're adding our new move in, guys. Pull back. Pull back. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Pull. Pull. You've got five, four, three, two, and one. No weights. We're going shuffle up, we go down, we go down. So this can be as quick or as slow as you need it to be. Excuse me. Three, two, and one. Here we go. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Good. Reach, reach. Good. Up, up, down, down. Really reach. Get that side body involved, right? Down, down. Good. Down, down. We've got 10 seconds, guys. So getting that heart rate up here with this cardio. Down, down. We're adding on another move, and it's going to be abs, okay? So our fourth move that we're adding on, we're going abs. Three, two, one. Whew. Okay, take a second. Get some water. Okay, next move is going to be on the mat, but we're starting up. So guys, don't put on the mat. I'm just going to show you the move. Sit up with two knee drives. So arms up, okay? Whew. You're going to do a sit up. You're going to drive a knee. Drive a knee. You're going to go all the way down, shoulders hit. You go up, hold, drive, drive. That's the move, okay? Start on the top. We're going punch, punch into those jacks, starting in five, in four, three. I guess I'm bringing back these tens. And one, that's what I grabbed. Squat, cross, and then jack. Take it slower if you need to like this, cross. Okay, settle in, down, good. In, out, okay? Cross it, jack, in, down. Up, down. Woo! These tens feel different. Once again, maybe you do that. Maybe you switch back and forth, right? Between dumbbells. Three, two, and one. Here we go, back row, back to the right side. We did the left arm before. We're going back to the right. So put your left leg in the front. You don't have to do the extended, okay, power lunge if you don't like that. You can always be just like right here even, okay? If you don't want to get the legs involved too much, just go here, all right? Pull back. If you want the legs and the glutes, you would go into your power lunge. You're hinging over that front leg, being sure not to open up. You're keeping everything nice and parallel. Pull. Make sure you're breathing. Exhale as you pull back. You got 10 seconds. Keep going. Pull back. Pull back. We're going into our shuffles. Three, two, and one. Put it down. We go up. Okay? Here we go. This move comes back. In five, four, three, two, and one. You're going right here. Down, down. Up, up. Okay? You want to add anything? You got a bench. You have a step. Okay? You go up and over the box. Okay? Up and over. Your arms are up. You just wouldn't do the down, down, right? You go up and over. Arms up for extra heart rate. Go down, up, down. I kind of like this, to be honest, so I'm going to stick with this, but play around with it. Here we go, 10 seconds, we're going abs. In eight, seven, we're down on that mat. In five, four, grab a dumbbell, three, two, and one. You have 10 seconds, okay? So watch. If you don't have the sit-up, it's okay. I will show you something else. Here we go, three, two, and one. So your arms are up, okay? Here we go. Sit up. Now, find some tension. Drive a knee. Drive a knee. Come all the way down. Come all the way up. Drive. Drive. No sit-ups for you. Drive your knees in, okay? We're going knee drive. Or, I'm sorry, push out. Push out. This is you if you're not doing the sit-up, okay? You're just in the tabletop pushing one leg out. Or you're in the sit-ups with me. Drive. Drive all the way down. All the way up, drive it, drive it. Finish it one more, down, up, drive, drive. Whew. That one's also going to be tough, okay? It's gonna be around for a while, so we'll play around with that one. New move, okay? We've got move number five adding on. We're going into curtsies with shoulder circles, guys. We're hitting the shoulders, we're hitting the legs. Palms are facing out, you go into a curtsy, okay? This is core and shoulders. You bring it down, you do the other side, curtsy, shoulder circle, okay, or around the world, whatever you want to call them. That's move five. Start with the squat, punch, punch, in for the jab, okay? Five moves, back to back, starting in five. I'm going to get my water. You guys go. Three, two, and one. So you're in a squat. Cross, cross, jack, or step. 30 seconds. Okay. I'm ready. Okay, here we are. Punch, in, out, down. Exhale on each punch. Good. And down, punch. In, down, back. Punch, punch. In, down, punch. Woo. Here we go, guys. Keep going. You've got two. And finish it. One. Hey, we're going in. Back rows. I think it's left. Yep, left arm. So, right leg in the front. Let's get your power lunge or your foot positions here. Let's go. Left arm, pull back. Whew. This is where it starts to get tough, right? It's like around that adding on that fifth. Add on, you're like, okay. At the beginning, you're like, yeah, I can do this, fine. No big deal. And then it just starts piling on. But the good news is, once we get to the top, we do start taking moves off. So it starts getting better. Down, up. We got 10 seconds. Pull. 8. Here goes 6. 5. 4. Last one. 3. 2. 1. Hey, here we go. Cardio. I'm going to move this because I'm going to use my bench. But you guys do up, up, down, down, or up and over the box with your arms up in the air. That's an option for you. Here we go. 30 seconds, guys. Up and over. Up and over. Good. Shuffling side to side, and then you're reaching down, down. So if you're on the mat, okay, it's that up, up, down, down. Keep going. We've got 10, let's call it 10 seconds here. Before we add on, we go abs. Whew. Keep going. Whew, arms up makes a difference on these. 3, 2, and 1. We're on the mat. Abs, guys. Get your dumbbell. Remember what I showed you with the option, okay? So I'm going to get a heavier weight here. Going up in the air. 3, 2, and 1. So, okay, we're going all the way up. Once you get there, drive. Drive. Come slowly down. Let your shoulders and your head hit the mat and then go all the way up. Drive, drive. Oh, this is harder than it looks, especially if you're holding a heavier dumbbell up, guys. Down, up. Drive it, drive it, okay? If you're modifying, you're in tabletop, pushing the foot out. Pushing the foot out. Just like that. That's your, okay, lower impact. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we've got our add-on, our new one. Okay, we are adding our shoulder circles with our curtsies. Here we go. Get your weights. 3, 2, palms face out, guys. Just like this. Okay, curtsy, make a circle. Curtsy back. So you kind of have to like, those weights kind of have to frame right in front of your knee, right? To make this work. So right here, bring them up. Okay, this is going to be tough. I'm feeling it, especially after those punches. So you guys, if you need to, drop your weights to something lighter. I'm going to have to soon. Use your core. Tighten it up in that circle. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Okay. All right. We're at. Gotta get myself together here. All right. We got move 6. And it's triceps. Okay. So I don't know why I said it like that. So your arms are going to be like this. Okay. This is kind of a little bit of a different move. So you're going to hinge forward. Okay. Arms are like that. Alternating tricep extension. So it's like you're in a scarecrow. Okay. But your gaze needs to be down. If you look up, you're arching your back, right? That's our 6th move. So back to this, guys. You might want to lighten up your weights with those punches in 5, 4, 3, 2. I'm going to go back to my 5. And 1. Okay, get low. You're in your squat. Punch, punch, center, down. So the good news, okay, this move is the first one we say goodbye to, right? So once we get to the top, we start taking off moves, and this will be the first one that goes. Okay, punch, punch, in, and down. Take your low impact, just tap it in. Get low. Punch, punch, tap in. There you go. Whatever you got. 10 seconds. Punch it, punch it. In, down, punch, punch. Good. 3, 2, and 1. We've got our back row. We're going back to the right arm. Okay, so left leg in the front. Let's get our back row weights. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Power lunge. Let's go. Pull back. Pull back. Perfect. Good. Okay, really cool. Squeeze between the shoulder blades. I would exhale on the pullback. Take out those glutes. Okay, and just go here if you need to. Mine were like screaming at me there for a second. Whew. Pull back. Okay, just like this. We're good. Keep going. Your hinge forward. Single arm back row. Right side. Three, two, and one. All right, we go. Here we go. We're getting our shuffles, guys. Up and over, or reach up, up, down, down, your choice. Three, two, and one. Here we go. 30 seconds. Good. Keep going. Down, up, down, up. All right, we're about halfway. Halfway through this one. Okay, we're on the mat for abs, then we have our new move. Okay, new move comes up. Or actually, no, we got our shoulder circles. Our new move is the tricep, so we're almost there though. Here we go. Eight, seven, six. On the mat. Three, two, and one. Okay, let's go. Get your weight up in the air, regardless of which way you're doing it. Okay, tabletop. Or we're going sit-ups, guys. Here we go. Let's go up. Drive. Drive. So your legs are sort of extended out, right? So kind of like this, I would say. And then you come up, hold that tension, drive, drive. Slowly make it down. Go up, drive, drive, down, up. If it's too much with that weight in your hand, okay, put it down. You don't really necessarily need it, okay? Drive, drive it. Still getting that ab work. No worries, that just kind of takes some of the resistance out of your arms. Pull, pull, three, two, and one, which I feel like we're doing a ton of arms. So here we go. Well, speaking of arms and legs, shoulder circles, guys. Here we go with our curtsies. I'm gonna use my small weights. That's completely up to you, your weight choice, right? Step back and move mine before I trip on them. So you guys keep going, shoulder circles with your curtsies. Okay? So keep those palms facing out. You want to use your core, right, to get you up. So you're almost kind of already getting into that circle as your leg comes up. Tighten up the core, bring it together. So frame the head right there, down. You still want to have a soft bend in those elbows. Three, two, and one. All right, here comes our new move. Get your weights for triceps, okay? Hinge forward. Alternating tricep extensions. Three, two, and one. So here's your position. I'll show you this way. Extend. Extend. So a little bit of a different tricep move, guys. I kind of like it. Takes it out of the shoulders a little bit, right? We go right into the triceps. Extend. Full extension. These weights are honestly going to need to be pretty light, okay? I'm using fives. You can even, okay, use no weights. Just extend, extend, right? You could do this whole thing just using your body weight. Three, in two, and one. Good. Okay, we've got one more add-on, you guys. This is our final add-on. This is going to be our longest round. We have all seven moves all in a row. Okay, so the new move that's going to be around until the end, we're going to go a little combo. It's a lateral shift. Okay, so you're going to take your, we've done these before, but it's a little combo. So lateral. Lateral. I want you to hit the center. I want you to swing, swing. And then you kind of take a pause. Get ready. Lateral, lateral, center. Two dumbbell swings in the center. Okay? That's move seven. Let's go back to the top. Let's do all seven in a row. We're getting ready for our longest round. Here we go. Punch. So if you want to pick up heavier dumbbells for this final set, go for it. I think I'm going to try back to my tens just because it's our last time. Here we go. Punch, punch. Jack in and come down. Cross punch, jack in, come down. In, out, down, punch, punch. In, out, down. Get low in that squat and punch it out. Good. Keep going. Keep going here. We have 10 seconds. Last couple reps on this move, and then you can say goodbye to it. Okay, it's gone. Here we go. Three. Two and one. Thank gosh. Okay, here we go, guys. We're going in to our back row. This time, left arm. Three, two, And one. Let's have our right leg in front of us. Here we go. Left arm back row. Pull back. We're already in it for 30 seconds, guys. Good. Pull back. Squeeze. Pull back. Nice work, you guys. Okay, this will be the next move to go, but before we get rid of it later, we're going to do both arms for the back row, okay? Just to make it even. Here we go. 8, 7, pull. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. Shuffles, okay? Up, up, down, down. Up, up. I'm going to go with that this time instead of the box. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. You're on. Reach, reach, down, down, up, up, down, down. Shuffle those feet, guys. You take it slower, you tap, you tap, you reach and tap. There you go. That's low impact, right? Slow it down. Go at whatever pace you can. Up, up, down, down. Here we go. 12 seconds. Good. You got 10. We're on the mat. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 10 seconds to get down there, guys. I'm going to nix the dumbbell, and I'm just going to use my body weight, but still going all the way down and coming all the way up. Here we go. So my arms are up. I'm going to come up, drive a knee, and then slowly release it down to the mat. Come up, drive. Guys, on those drives, you have to make sure you've got some tension in those abs while you're here. Instead of like just being here, right? Nothing's really going on there, okay? Come down, come up, find your tension, drive. Come down, all the way down, come up and drive. And down again, head goes, shoulders hit, drive, drive. Last one, come up, 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's stand, guys. We've got our circles, okay, with our curtsies. Bring back those dumbbells. 3, 2, and 1. I don't know where my 8 pounds are, but those would be perfect right now. 10s are like a little bit too much, and then the 5s are like not enough, but that's all right. Down up. Good. So you bring the dumbbells right in front of their knees here, okay? And then you bring them up. Look at my elbows there. They're not locked out. They've got a soft bend. I'm tightening up my core as I come up. Curtsy. Come up for the shoulder. Curtsy, come up for the shoulders. Our arms are really feeling strong. 2, 1. Ooh, shake it out. Okay, what do we have? Triceps, okay? Hinge, tricep extension. Here we go, find it, guys. Find that hinge, bring your arms up, extend. Extend, okay? Extend it out. Okay, so it's like a reverse goal post, right? Down the mat, extend it out. And once again, pick up lighter, please, because you're not able to get that full extension. Trust me, I tried it with heavier dumbbells. It doesn't really work that well. Okay, so use your small weights to get these small little, well, they're not little, but smaller muscle group triceps, but whew. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so where are we at? Last move. This is our newest add-on. We've got our lateral shifts. So I know this is kind of weird, so you're going to have to just kind of figure it out as we go. So, hand-to-hand switch, right? Left hand has the weight first. Let's get our legs apart. They stay apart the entire time. Shift over, switch it over, hit the center. Give me 2 swings in that wide stance. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Let's try it out, guys. So, it's a shift, shift, center, swing, hinge, hinge, swing. Okay, and then take a little pause. Do it again. You do have to pause, right? It doesn't flow right in. Swing back. Swing back. Here's our hamstrings and our inner thighs. Switch. Hit the center. We got a little cardio going on with these swings. 2 of them. Stop it. Go to the lateral. Switch, switch. Center. Hinge, swing. Hinge, swing. Okay, take that pause. Switch it over. Switch it over. Center. Good. 3, 2, and 1, you made it, guys. You made it all the way to the top. We had 7 moves all in a row. That is our longest round, okay, of the day. So get your water here. I want us to hydrate before we head in. We're going to reverse everything down, okay? You're going to see the same moves in reverse order, starting with that lateral. That's the first move we go to. I'm going to check our time real quick, just really fast, to make sure. Okay, so we've been at this for about 30 minutes, so we've got about, I don't know, 12, 13 minutes left, okay? So let's hit lateral, lateral, center, swing it out. Here we go, guys. 30 seconds, starts in 3, 2, and 1. Shift your weight, maybe get your legs apart here. Shift it over to one side. Shift it over to the other side. Now hit the center. Swing. Swing, I did 3, but switch, switch, center. I don't really care, guys. You want to do 3, do 3. You want to do 2, it's fine. Same moves. Switch it, center, swing it out, okay? Over for the lateral. Switch the dumbbell over to the other hand. Switch, switch, center. Good, last one. Shift, shift, center, swing. And swing. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Triceps, guys. Get those dumbbells in your hand or use your body weight. We're extending. We're extending. 3, 2, 1. Please don't look up. Look down. Okay? Keep that back as flat as possible. Try to avoid the arch. See? If I look up, I'm arching. Try not to do that. Good. Hinge and swing. Or not swing. What am I saying? Don't listen to me, guys. That was the cue for the, the other move. Wow. All right, extend these arms out. Okay, tricep extension. Good, keep going. You've got 3, 2, and 1. All right, to be fair, this is, I'm doing this in the evening. I never work out at night, so maybe that's why I'm a little foggy. All right, here we go. Let's get in our curtsies with the circles, okay? Palms out, let's go. 3, 2, and 1. I'm going with the lighter dumbbells this time around. Okay, switch out every time or just keep the same ones, whatever you want. Up and circle. Curtsy, circle. Good. Up, down. Or down, up. Get that full curtsy. If you want to tap that knee, great. Okay, if you want to just get down slightly, that's fine too. Good. Bring it in. Bring it up. Bring it down. Bring it up. Circle out those arms. Nice. Keep going, you guys. Around and up. Down and up. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we're going into our sit-ups with our drives. Here we go. With or without weights, up to you. In 4. In 3, 2, and 1. I think I'm going to go. Okay, I'm sticking with no weights. Okay, arms up. Drive. Drive. And come all the way down. Come up. Exhale every time you drive those knees in. Good. Come all the way down. Come up and pull it in. Your modifications. Once again, you're pushing out and in. Out and in. Good. Keep exhaling out in. Or you're sitting up. Drive it. Drive it. Here we go. 3. Last one. 2 and 1. All right. Let's come up. Okay. We're coming up. Out of those sit-ups, we're getting our cardio, guys. So let's get it. Shuffle up, up, down, down. You're on. 3, 2, 1. Up, up. I'm going to grab my box. Coming back in. Feeling it this time. Gave it a break last. Up and over. Good. Okay, we've got one more move after this. We're going to hit our back rows, but we're going to get both arms. Okay, we did 3 times on each side, so now we're going to hit the pull. Halfway, 15 seconds. Good, you got 10, 9, keep going, grab 2 weights, guys, 2 back row weights, 3, 2, and 1, all right, so get them in, okay, we're just going to kind of hinge forward, alternating back rows here, okay, 1 at a time, here we are, 3, 2, and 1, let's go, hinge and pull back, pull back. Good. Pull those elbows back. Last time with these. Pull. Here we go. We're halfway. We have 15 seconds, you guys. Taking a little break. We got 10. 9. Here goes 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. All right. So that move is gone. No more back rows. Okay, back rows are finished. We're going back to that lateral combo. We got five moves in a row. Okay, so we'll hit starting from switch, switch, center, swing it out, swing it out. Okay, here we go, guys. Pick it up or pick them up. No, one wave. Three, two, and one. Legs are apart. Okay, lateral switch, switch, hit the center, hinge swing. Switch it out again. Over and back. Hit your center, hinge it, squeeze the glutes. Okay, give yourself a pause. So you want to have the dumbbell in the opposite hand, okay, of the leg that you're going over to. So left hand, right leg. Right hand, left leg. Center. Good. Last time, switch, switch, center, swing it out for two. All right, drop it down. Here we go, guys. We're into our triceps. Okay, we're back to it. We're going to hinge forward. Okay, okay, we can get these. Okay, if you're not feeling those anymore, we can always go with our kickbacks. I'm actually going to head down for skull crushers. I feel like my low back is like a little wonky right now. So, okay, I'm just going to go right down for skull crushers. If you prefer these, I'm just targeting your triceps, guys. So whatever you want to do, stay in those hinge. Okay, or hinges, or come down here with me if you want to be on the mat for skull crushers. Good. Down here, just adjust as you need, right? Try to target the same muscle group that we're on, but make those adjustments if you need it. Three, two, and one. All right, where are we at? We've got our circles, curtsies. Let's go, palms out. Three, two, and one. Whew, we're moving, we're moving. Down and up. Good. Curtsy for the legs, core and shoulders. Down and up. Good. We've got 30 seconds here, guys. Okay, we're almost there. We got 15. Down and up. Total body pyramid, guys. Gets me every time. We got 8. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Where are we? Sit-ups. Okay? Sit-ups, and then we'll do our last shuffles. Okay? Here we go. On the mat. Let's do it. Okay? All the way down. All the way up. Two knee drives. All the way down. You're up. Pull it, pull it. Let everything hit. Okay? Use your low abs to get you up there. Try not to use that momentum like this. Right? We are coming up slow, letting our low abs get us into this. And we're coming down. Ooh. Oh, yeah, yeah, guys. Are we done yet? Right? Three, two, and one. I'm thinking the same thing. All right. Come up. Okay. Come up out of this. We're at our shuffles. Last time. Here we go. Get them in. 30 seconds. Three, two, and one. Bring it back in this box or stay on your mat. Here we go. Up and over. Good, guys. We only have 20 seconds left. Push this out. Push this out. And we're going back to the ladders. We've got 4 moves in a row. Okay, this was 5. Halfway. Okay, we got 10. 9. We're at 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. All right, let's go. Lateral, shift, shift, swing, swing. Okay, we're back to this. I'm going to get a little, sneaking a little wider here. And then we're going to go. Okay. There we are. Oh, maybe. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, guys. Shift over. Okay, over here. Center, swing, swing. Good. Take a little pause. Switch it. Switch it. That pause is important, right? You have to set up for this move. Take it. Over. Over. Center. Good. Pause and switch. And switch. Hit your center. Hinge forward. Getting hamstrings a little bit. Got those glutes and inner thighs. Quads too. Little cardio. 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. Triceps. Okay, figure it out. You want to stay here? Cool. You want to go down on the mat? excuse me, for skull crushers, go there. I think I'm going to go back down on my mat, make these adjustments when you need them. Here we go. I'm going skull crushers. And I'm hitting my tabletop. Okay, getting a little extra core here. Okay, elbows. Okay, and dumbbells by the ear. Or, okay, if you're hinged in those tricep extensions, make sure you're alternating arms. Good. Those scarecrow arms down. Up extend. Keep going. Three, two,
and one. Good.
We're up. We've got our curtsies, shoulders, and then we got our abs. Okay, to finish this one off. So that's four moves in a row. Here we go. Three, two, one. Palms out. Down and up. Make a circle. Down and up. Make a circle. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. We're going to finish off our abs on the mat. Okay, so maybe you bring back your dumbbell. Maybe you stay with your body weight. Whatever you can do for the next move, but stay with this one for 10. Oh my gosh. Woo, dying here. Come up. Come down. You've got three. In two. And one. All right, here we go. Sit-ups, guys. 35 seconds. Starts in four. Three. Two. Or sorry, 30 seconds. I don't know what I'm saying. And one. Here we go. So up and drive. Or sorry, yeah, two of them. Drive. Drive. Sorry, King. There's no room for you, honey. Drive and drive. What do you want? I mean, always make room for you, huh? Come sit over here. Keep going, guys. Sit-ups. Okay? Drive those knees in. You've got this for another 12. Okay, now I'm all thrown off and drive in. Good. Does anybody else make room on their mat for their animal? Drive. Drive all the way down. All the way up. Pull and pull. Three, two, one. All right. Let's get it, guys. Three moves. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost at our time. Yes, we're at like 42 minutes. Okay, that was including a warm-up. So, okay, we're going to get there soon. We're starting with those lateral shifts in three, in two, and one. Grab your one weight. Here we go. Shift it. 30 seconds. Over, over, center. Swing it out. Swing it out. Go over, over, center, swing. Good. Keep it going. Over, over, center, swing it out. Nice work, you guys. We have 10 seconds on this move. We're heading into our triceps again. Okay, we'll finish off this circuit with our curtsies. That'll be the last time with the circles. Keep going. Swing, swing. 2-1. I'm going on the mat. Final round on the triceps. Or no, sorry. Don't listen to me there. Okay, second to last time. Three, two, and one. Here we go. So we're going down. Okay, or you're in that scarecrow, whatever you want. Good, guys. Stay with me here with these triceps. Nice work. You got it. Stick with the alternatings or give me these skull crushers. Inhale down, exhale up. Good. You've got five, four, three, two, and one. All right, we're up. Okay, we're up here, guys. Let's finish our circles. Get your dumbbells. You want to go heavier? Okay, go heavier this time around. It's your last chance. Three, two, and one. Here we go. I'm going to move these. I know I'm going to trip over one of these. So start it off, guys. Okay? Dumbbells facing out. You've got your curtsy down. Circle it up. Core tight. Last time, best time. Down and up. Circle it out. Use that core. Tighten. Circle. Good. All right. We're there in five. Four. Three, two, and one. All right, put them down. Let's go, guys. Two moves in a row. We're finishing it off with those laterals and our triceps, okay? We're there now. Not wasting any time going right in. Switch it out. Shift, shift, center, swing. Good. Shift it, center, hinge, swing. Hinge, swing. Take your pause. Good. Center it. We're almost there. Almost there, guys. Okay, we're going to finish with our triceps. And then, okay, we're going to do this one move last time. We're actually just going to switch it up on the last one. But three, two, and one. Triceps, final round. 30 seconds. Maybe you pick up heavier. Not if you're here, though. I still want you using the lighter, okay? Right there. Actually, I'll go there, okay, with you guys this last time. So, hinge forward, okay? Point that dumbbell just like that. Point it up. Feel it in your triceps here. Good. Nice work, guys. Hinge it, extend it. Keep going. You've got 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Okay, we're going to stretch it out here. After our final 30 seconds, okay, we're almost done here. We're going to do one more thing before we're done. Three, two, and one. All right, guys, let's finish. Instead of doing the lateral shifting, let's just do dumbbell swing. We've got 30 seconds, so pick up a weight. Okay, your traditional just dumbbell or kettlebell swings. And we are, wow, starting now. King was like not feeling that. All right, here we go. Hinge swing. Dumbbell swings here, guys. Let's go to finish. 30 seconds. Sit back on those heels, okay? Squeeze the glutes. At the top, swing, hinge. Take off that lateral. Nice work. Keep it going. We're almost there. We're heading down. We're going to stretch out. We're going down on the mat in five, four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, guys, you made it through your seven exercise pyramid. Full body, let's stretch. Okay, if you've got time, please stick around for this. If you gotta go, I get it, but I would recommend stretching here, okay? Come down to your mat. King's already in a great position here for some stretching. Okay, let's get our low back. Okay, so let's go on our mat. Let's bring our right knee into our chest and pull. Okay, release that low back here. Okay, switch legs. Other leg now, drive it in. And then let's go ahead into both. Okay? Pull both knees in. Maybe you want to come out, a little happy baby going on, a little stretch here. This will get your low back also if you want to go. Okay? And then we'll focus on one side of the body and then we'll hit the other side. Okay? So let's go with our leg up in the air. Okay? Let's get our hamstrings a little bit. Roll your ankles out from clockwise and then switch it up counterclockwise. So rolling it out, getting that mobility back in. Okay, grab up behind that ankle, drive your knee in. And then let's get a little bit, I feel like we did a lot of low back hinging and things like that. So let's go ahead and take that leg across into our reclined spinal twist. This should feel really nice. Okay, getting that nice twist, releasing that low back a little bit more. Okay, you could even take those arms out per usual into that. Okay, T position, looking over that right shoulder, and then bring everything right back around to the center when you're ready. Let's get the other leg. So now the left leg comes up, you grab behind, you roll your ankles out again up here, other way around. Good. Okay, let's go ahead into our spinal twist on this side. So let's cross that left leg over. Okay, arms out, getting that nice full body stretch here. Good, guys. And then when you're ready, let's go ahead up. I want to get those triceps again. So we did a ton of tricep work today, whichever exercise you chose to do. So why don't we go ahead here into this kneeling position, and then let's reach our hand down. Okay, we'll get our side body and triceps. So reach up and over, hold it. And then come out of it, grab, and pull down. Okay, so same thing we did in that warm up. And then get the other side, reach up and over. Good, and then grab that tricep, pull back. Guys, maybe even clasp and push, right? Right here, look down, get that neck going. Side to side maybe, push out those arms, all those punches. I mean, we did a ton of upper body, I feel like, today, so. Push, tuck the chin. Okay, and then let's finish everything off. Okay, on the, let's flip around to the mat like this way. And let's get some child's pose going, okay? So push back, tuck your chin, reach those arms forward. Okay, this should release the low back a little bit more, getting your shoulders, tons of shoulder work, tons of back work. Good. And then you can even come up. Maybe you want to go here, stretch out that core, all those sit-ups. Okay, maybe even look over one shoulder, over the other. Maybe go back into that child's pose. All right, guys, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for being here. Your 45-minute total body pyramid. My name is Maggie the Prime, if you don't know me by now. But I will see you guys soon. And King says good night. Bye, guys.